Integrate them all. Intermesh. The plexus. All of the nets. The frets be gone. All of the old poems, I said. Some are true, some are not. Some untie the knot and you connect the dots to the dots to the dots. And you overhear disguised hit all the time. Consistency is the key that unlocks another door and another door and another door, and the windows open for display. And I say, aren't you wholesome in the red lights? But why this way? Why this way? I sway to the side. Ah, divinity in the most unlikely of places. Something ethereal, her ethereal movement. She enters unannounced, disguising, subtext. Where are you from? What is your name? In this cosmic game, I rhyme and rhyme. To the seconds, to the minutes, all my sonnets reveal the same. Directness, my signatures within every line. I remember where I was and is and am. And then we kiss, we move, we align. Quantum. And we entangle. And through the sieve, we cleanse. We cleanse. And we stare once again. What flare? Solar, eclipsing, polar to polar, north to south, east to west. You are the best. My first and last. I've heard this, I've heard that, I've worn this, and then we go on the flat. With the slight arches, our brows go mid to high and low and sigh, and we sit on the tranquil, yes, the tranquil high. And we see the horizon blocked for a reason to the season, because we are our own horizon. A planet within your nature, your movements. The slow touch, the tender, tender, tender. I need, I bleed nothing. but tears within this breath of happiness and lust for your light. Improvise to your surprise and find and realize, on earth as it is, as it is, as it is, it is what it was and shall and